Yeah.
What a crazy time, because only so many people are seeing the opportunities, and when they see one opportunity, they see it all.
Yeah. Is yeah. Before I thought my thesis before was, oh, I want to invest in Tesla. It's, you know, it's a good car company. It's gonna, you know, it's gonna produce better cars than other people. It might not necessarily be better at manufacturing than other car companies, but because they're electric, they have less parts, so they're gonna be cheaper. It's gonna sell. And I thought it was gonna 10x in 10 years. But it's already 10x one time, but now I think it's at least, before I thought if everything goes really, really well, it was 10x. But now I think it's gonna, bare minimum, they're gonna 20x in 10 years, which is they already 10x again. So 20x again makes them 200x. And that's, I think it's like not even like my ideal scenario. That's like if a lot of things went wrong, like the robot never worked, the taxi never worked, just by selling cars, they will probably 20x easy from this point.